This, he understands how the pieces all put together from the secondary all the way to the D-line.
And he's running with the ones now, right?
Yeah.
So where does they lay? I mean, Gaynor and Gardner, are they still in the mix there?
Oh, yeah. Gaynor's probably might be one of the most improved linebackers we've got right now. I mean, he's physical. He's tough. But he's played good. Gardner's played well. Again, they've gotten a ton of reps in there.
And Hammock.
And Hammock's played real well. And Kyler's played well, too. So, I mean, they've all done a good job.
Danikos, he's still pretty much business as usual.
Yeah, Danikos is playing well. I mean, he's really doing a nice job. He's, you know, not the biggest guy in the world, but he's fast and physical. He's had, you know, I can't say he's had a bad day.
Did you start to get pretty excited about your pass rush just looking at Hoover and Golston?
You know, Hoover, Golston, and Denzel Drone, and Marcus Rush, and Taylor Calero. I mean, we feel like those guys are all starting to come along. I mean, Calero probably, I mean, if I had to go most improved, Dana Dixon's been much improved in the secondary as a corner. I would say Jeremy Gaynor's probably most improved as a D lineman, and then I'd say Taylor Calero's most improved as a defensive end right now, is what I'd say based on, you know, just looking at where they come from here to a point where they can play for us.
What have you seen out of Mylon Hicks?
Mylon Hicks has done a nice job, too. I mean, he's played a little corner, a little safety, and Mylon's played great. He's physical, you know, he's smart. He's still figured out playing a little bit of both, which has really maybe spun his head a little bit, but he's really done a nice job.
Thanks. Some of the hits Isaiah Lewis has been able to lay, you know, what have you seen? I mean, what have you seen out of Isaiah, just the way he...
Isaiah's playing really well. I mean, when you got Trenton Robinson and Isaiah back there, I mean, we feel like those are two top-notch safeties. I feel good with both those guys back there.